GTV. Today we'll be showing you ABB's MS Series Manual Motor Protector. Single motor applications employing a manual motor protector, or MMP, result in a simple, compact, and economic alternative to conventional magnetic motor controllers for manual operation of a single motor. Upstream short circuit and overcurrent protection in the form of fuses or a circuit breaker is required, but the MMP can replace the overload relay, contactor, and associated electrical components and wiring for controlling the contactor. The MS series is suitable for use with three-phase motors, with MMP types that have a maximum range up to 75 horsepower at 480 volts AC. Each type within the MS series is suitable for specific power ratings of your motor, and it is recommended to use Galco search engine to find which MMP is best for your application needs. To find the appropriate search page, take a look at the description below on the YouTube page and click on the link that will direct you to the full MS series product line. Then simply modify your search criteria using Galco's search engine. The MS series is also UL listed and CSA certified for group motor installation. Group motor installations offer several advantages when controlling two or more motors over conventional single motor starters. Several MMPs can be grouped together and fed from a single set of fuses or a circuit breaker. These devices can be installed together on a single DIN rail and fed power through three-phase insulated bush bars and a power feed terminal. Close coupling adapters are offered to connect contactors to the load side of each MMP for automatic operation of each motor. If a single motor experiences an overload, the associated MMP trips and allows the other motor to continue running. The main benefits of group installation are quick, foolproof assembly, minimal wiring, and a reduction of the necessary enclosure size. ABB's MS Series Manual Motor Protector, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.